channel Southern Pines. Today we are on the border of Wisconsin and southeast Minnesota on our very first fly fishing trip of the year. So sit back, strap yourself in for a mighty good time.
Nice little brown. Alright, we're just gonna let him go. Come on, buddy.
He's swimming right there, just kind of getting his bearings back. Let's go get another.
little brown. A little guy. Come here, buddy. Let's just take it. To do that again. You know, one of the things that I genuinely enjoy about doing this is you get to talk to so many people. And a fellow stopped me as I was unloading it in the truck and saw that I had camera gear and stuff like that and said, "You have a podcast?" I said, "Well, no, sir, I have a YouTube channel, small one." And so we get talking for a little bit just about trout fishing and the streams, and he gave me a couple tips and real nice guy. So John, if you're watching, it was a pleasure meeting you. Free, buddy. Good for you. Well, that concludes fly fishing for tonight. My rod tip broke. So, that's clearly not good. But, good thing I've got a spare in the truck, so we'll go set up camp and try again in the morning. Thank you. right, guys, we've got camp all set up. We are camping in a state forest land, but we are right here. I mean, the truck is literally 30 yards off to my right here, so I just needed a place to stay for the night. I still can't believe that my fly rod broke. That's a really great rod from Orvis. So I'm going to be contacting them as I go back through the cities on the way home, stopping at that store there to hopefully see if they'll fix it or repair it or something. So I'm pretty tired, and it's been a long day, so I'm going to be calling it an early night tonight. I may or may not cook dinner. I've got some snacks, and I might just eat in the tent later on. For right now, I'm going to enjoy the sunshine. I've got a book here with me that I'm going to sit here and read for a while. So I'll probably catch up with you guys in the tent. I'm not planning to film much in the morning just because I want to be able to get up, get everything packed up, thrown back into the truck so that I can get on to trout fishing. So that's what we're down here for, is to fly fish and do a little bit of camping on the side. So yeah, I'll catch up with you guys here shortly. All right, guys, I'm back in the tent now, and I decided to go ahead and skip dinner. I just wanted to have some snacks and just kind of curl up and get in here and call it an early night. Again, I'm probably not going to be filming much in the morning, but that's just because I'm excited to get back on the trout streams. Good night. All right, y'all, that about does it for this episode. I hope you guys had as much fun as I did. I had an absolute blast. Fly fishing is one of my absolute true passions, and I genuinely enjoy doing it. The bite just turned off, even though there's a little bit of light left. The camera makes it look a little brighter than what it actually is. But I've got a ways to get back to the truck. And then I've got about a 3.5 hour drive home. So with that, until we meet again under the old southern pine, stay safe and God bless.